The University of Michigan Museum of Art has got a Romare Bearden exhibit that's currently running until May 15th of 2022. It's just full of fantastic abstract art, some incredible line work, colors, and texture, and there's a wide variety of mediums on display as well. The exhibit itself is pretty large, so you could spend a good chunk of time and just kind of get lost wandering around and taking everything in. And at the UMMA, everything is free. You just got to show up and you can get entrance for free.